Here's your most accurate forecast on this Wednesday afternoon. I'm ABC7 Chief Meteorologist John Patrick. Well, we've got clouds, but you'll notice they're on the flat side. They're not really tall. That's because there's not a lot of moisture in the mid to upper levels of the atmosphere. Despite the fact that we have heat making the air rise up there, there's not enough moisture to make any rain showers, and we'd like to see a few of those little rain showers because it's hot out there. Still, not as hot as yesterday. We tied a record yesterday. We're not going to do that today, but we'll get into the upper 80s, close to 90 degrees, and the breeze is going to hang around as we get into the evening. It's a northeasterly breeze, so that means we're going to see low humidity levels and one more night of comfortable temperatures before the humidity starts going back up as we get into Thursday and especially by Friday and the weekend. By Friday and the weekend, we'll see enough moisture in the atmosphere to make a few little rain showers. It's not going to happen tonight, and it's not going to happen tomorrow. It'll happen on Friday as we get into the afternoon and evening. Overnight low temperatures tonight. Comfortable, not as cool as they were this morning, but 66, that's not terrible. In Fort Myers, 67 in Naples, 64 in Port Charlotte. Low 60s inland and a bit closer to 70 out toward the Gulf of Mexico. I'll see you on ABC 7 News at 6 and 7 with your most accurate forecast.